Biology project, scene one, take eight.
Hi, my name's Abby, and our group is pro-GMO.
GM foods are foods that have been genetically modified with genetic engineering.
One of the many benefits of GMO foods is that they provide more products and nutrients.
With the growing population, it is important to have enough nutrients with our foods.
It also helps with the amount of chemicals farmers are putting into our plants, which adds less pesticides to our produce.
Another plus is that it helps with our economy by saving time and money.
GMO foods affect your brain?
There's no proof!
GMO foods taste bad?
Psh, no way. People can't even tell the difference between regular food and GMO food.
After researching genetically modified foods, we find that it's more beneficial to have foods that are genetically modified.
GMO foods affect your brain?
There's no proof!
Biology project, scene one, take five.
Foods affect your brain?
Wait, I forgot my line!
What?
No,
biology project, scene one, take three.
Hi, my name's Abby.